You look stressed.
I don't know if I'm ready to do this.
What do you mean?
Spent the last 5 years working on this. And now? It's time to come to an end.
Look, you asked for this. Now do the job.
I wish it could have been different. But I know I won't be able to talk him out of it.
He made his choice. Those are his consequences. This isn't about where you're from. This is about loyalty.
He's been loyal.
If you don't follow through with this, our lives are finished.
Yeah, I know. But I won't let that happen. I promise.
You do?
I do, baby girl. I always loved that about you. Your ambition. It's like mine.
We will be rewarded for this. What we've been working for. And we'll just move on with our lives.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Sorry I'm late.
Did your girl keep you in bed?
Target isn't here yet?
According to the compass, he's supposed to be arriving in 8 minutes.
Yeah. Hey, you ever thought about what you would do? You know, if you never decided to be time trial and Sicario?
I don't know, man. Probably a tour guy.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Where?
I don't know. Somewhere low-key. Peaceful. Small beach town. That's how I imagine myself doing. Retired with my girl, somewhere warm. Cottage by the ocean. Just a peaceful life.
Why wait? You've been living this life since your teens. You should just walk away.
Nah, I can't. Still putting money away. Isn't that simple? They won't let me walk away. They won't hunt me forever.
I got a bad feeling about this. Let me go straight at him. I'll give you the signal.
Nah. That's my job. Got your back, remember?
Safe travels. The Cypher Cartel would like to see you.
Is that so?
It is so.
I'll trade you my most valuable asset, the cop, who's working in your organization undercover, in exchange for my freedom.
Come on, man. Let's go.
His name's Jair.
You're lying.
I can prove it.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop!
Take him.
You're a DEA undercover cop?
I can explain. But we have no time.
What is there to explain?
You betray me.
I'm sorry. It's my job. The cavalry's on the way.
How could you do this to me, man, huh? I saved you.
We needed you to get us to him so that he can help us. We're gonna track them all down across all the time loops. We will end their time travel.
So DEA knows about me? Of course they do. And they're going to kill me in prison!
We can protect you.
You can't! Not from them.
No! Target ourselves for a shot. Immediate backup. Your death would not be in vain, brother.